Hey guys, what's up? It's Sam, and this week we are doing challenge week. Who guessed? So I am doing the Chubby Bunny challenge because last time I did it, I didn't do good, and I actually like gagged. One went down my throat, and I was like, and it was at VidCon. So it was a long time ago. Like, got like 8 months, 9 months maybe, I don't know. If I got pregnant, then I would know because I would have a baby right now if it was 9 months. Okay, back to the subject. So, I got these Jet Puff marshmallows. They're not like the mini ones, of course, they're the regular ones. They're like that big. And they are going in my mouth. Here's my little puppy to egg me on, cheer me on. He's sleeping though, so whatever. But here we go. I have no clue if these are old or not, because they're sticking together, but they're still like, they're like ripping apart. I don't know, ew. Okay, whatever, let's do this. Okay, so the challenge is, you gotta stick all these, see how many you can stick in your mouth while saying Chubby Bunny, until you can't stick anymore in your mouth. The more you can stick in your mouth, the more people will think you're a dirty scum. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Oh my God. Wow. I did 9. Oh my gosh, that hurt. I don't know why, but it like, even though it's not going down your throat or anything, it still makes you gag. Chubby Bunny, bitch. So, that was scary. I felt like I was gonna fit more in there. That's really ridiculous. I got this other bag. I did 9. I think I did like 6 or 7 last time. So, I did better. Thumbs up to me for that. These are really good actually. Okay, but I have really bad ADD, and I don't know why I'm talking like this, but that's the end of the video for the 10th time me saying that. I will see you guys next week, whatever next week is. I know I'm in summer next week, well, Thursday, but I hope you guys have a great summer if you're already in summer. Hope you guys get out of summer, or get into summer soon, if you are not in summer like me. But have a great day. I hope I made you smile today. Peace, love, rubble glove. No, I'm joking. But yeah.